Here I am, once again, with the best coffee in my hand. Ooh, you like my remix to that song? 4 and 3 and 2 and 1, 1. What is up, headliners? Welcome back to my channel. Before I even start today's video, I just want to show you the best shirt in the world. I found it at Goodwill. I cropped it up and now I can't stop wearing it. This is like my life motto right here. Anyways, I am here to give you some reasons why you should get lockers at music festivals. This is all more like pros. There's really no cons besides that you have to spend money for them. But let me just get right to it. So to start off with, we all know that at these festivals, the lockers all have chargers in there. So all you have to do is plug in your phone. There's cables in there as well, so you don't even have to worry about bringing in a cable. Or let's say you do have a power bank. Once your power bank runs out, your phone is fully charged. You can charge your power bank while your phone is still charged. I don't know if that makes any sense at all. And also, I found that no matter what time of the year it is, it always gets cold at night. So you want to make sure you bring a sweater or a blanket, but you don't want to be carrying that around either. So get a sweater and leave it in the locker and you are good to go for the rest of the night. I remember last year for Escape Psycho Circus, they had like a cup. I don't even want to say like a souvenir cup because it was just a plastic cup with the sticker that said Escape. But I know it's for alcoholic drinks. And the first one I believe was, let's say $20. I don't remember exactly how much it was. But if you use that same cup to go and refill it, it was a few bucks cheaper. But obviously you don't want to be carrying that cup around the whole time. So you can always keep it in your locker. Or same thing if you buy merch from the merch tent, so you don't want to be carrying around all your items. I know for Hard Summer, I did not get a locker and I lost my shirt, my free t-shirt that I received from the Passport Lounge. And I was so sad and I'm still waiting on it in the mail, but that would not have happened if I had a place to store it. Also, same thing with any items like sunglasses that you only need during the day. You also have like your sunscreen, your baby wipes. What the good thing about the getting a locker is that since only unopened packets of baby wipes are allowed, you can just take a new pack in the first day and leave them there for the remainder of the days because that locker stays yours for the whole weekend. So that is a big plus about that. If you are like me, you're very protective of your things and I don't want to risk losing my card or IDs if I'm not using it the whole time. So as soon as I get my ID check and I get my drink for the night, I will go ahead and put my cards in the locker. And if I want to buy anything else during the night, I can always just go and take it out and then put it back in. And I don't have to worry about dropping anything during the night. And especially with the ID, if it is your first day and you don't have it with you, you might not be let in the second day. So remember that. Be careful with your things, please. So make sure that if you are sharing a locker, take a picture of the combination and of the locker number where you will be keeping your things. Or if you don't want to take a picture, write it down in your notes just to make sure everybody writes it down. And the last tip is also if you are taking a shuttle, which I definitely think you should, and that's a whole different video on why you should take a shuttle, you need or you should take a neck pillow, put it in the locker at the end of the night when you're going back to the shuttle. You want to take that neck pillow with you because you're going to be tired at the end of the night, and on the shuttle back ride everybody is taking a nap. Trust me, it's hardly any people. Like at EDC, not many people were still partying it up in the bus. It was quiet, no music was playing, everybody was just sleeping the whole ride back. And of course having a neck pillow will definitely help you with that on making things a little more comfortable. Oh my god, my dog Gordo, I'm trying to record. And yes, that's pretty much it. That is all that I have right here in my list. I love this notebook. I just added stickers on it. This is like my YouTube planning and my life planning notebook, and I feel so well put together. So if you see me looking down in any videos, it's because I'm looking down in my notes. But that's pretty much all that I have for you today. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful weekend or rest of your day. Please don't drink and drive and stay safe wherever you go. Bye.